Hello and welcome to TradeMind. Today I am going to tell you how to trade directly from Tradingview. This is going to be a very short video, so stay connected. Here are the benefits you can get: convenient trading, advanced charts, real-time data, custom alerts, community interaction, multiple exchanges. Let's see how we gonna do it. Click this button. Here you can see a lot of platforms to select. We select Binance to show you how to link Binance to Tradingview. Click this button, and then you will get an authentication through Binance. Once you approve from your mobile, Binance will connect right away like this. Click this button and hide the panel. Right click, go to trade and create a new order. Here you have buy and sell, market, limit and stop orders, which you have already familiar with. Now you can place your order. All others are mostly similar as in Binance. We all done. Let's place this order. Okay, this arrow will appear once your order is executed. All these transactions are appearing in your Binance order book. Real time. That's the end of our video. And see you in another important video soon. Make sure to hit these buttons. Thank you for watching.